Okay.
Yeah, sorry about yesterday, by the way.
Okay, so, is it on? Okay, so today, I'm not going to lie, it's been a tough day for me. It's been stressful. She can't talk. She lost her voice. Which is a bit bad. She's not allowed to talk. But she keeps talking all the time. Yeah, she can't help herself. So, we've had choreography this morning. And I was just feeling a bit unwell under the weather. So I sat out for a bit, you know, watched the girls do the routines and stuff. And then I got up and I thought, I'm going to have a lem sip, make myself feel better. Next thing you know, the lem sip spilt down my leg. Boiling hot water, red hot water. I've burnt my bum and I've burnt my leg. And I started screaming. It's funny now, you can laugh now, but at the time I panicked. So I started screaming.
I thought it was the end for Perry.
Me too.
It was like everything around us was falling down. And then it went on her leg and I just screamed. And I didn't know what was going to happen next. I felt like the world was caving in.
And then I cried.
And then she got a shock and it went silent for approximately 2.5 seconds, but it felt like a lifetime.
Yeah.
And then she started to cry.
Normally I'm quite strong. I'm a strong woman. But you know, when you burn your bum, you've got to let it all out. I just cried.
And then sisterly instinct kicked in and we all rushed to our aid.
To my aid, ran to the bathroom,
pulled our pants down.
And Jade got a nice tissue. Leanne ran for a cloth. And as they're dabbing my leg. They're dabbing cold water on it and Jessie just comes over with a bottle of water and goes, right down my pants. And I was soaking and I was shaking and I was like, and I was still crying, but instead of just dabbing it nicely, she just went, poured water right down my legs, so now I'm sitting in wet trousers. It's been a really rough day for me.
I was a really good nurse, I think. You were a good nurse. Yeah. And now she's put
surgery cream on my burn. So I'm a bit burnt on my leg. So yeah, today's been
eventful,
but I've been feeling a bit under the weather, but now I'm proper happy to be with the band and stuff, playing on the drums.
Yeah!
Having a good time, you know?
It's really exciting listening to the band. But it's not exciting, not being able to.
You like the Macy? Hey, how things done, Neely?
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah, I think we talked too much.
Far too much, and then my voice.
Bye!